يعني أعيش بغرام وقلبي تبكي من أحبابي يا حبيبي وقربني لك يا حبيبي وحدة قلبي المشتاق.
Singer Khaled Selim held a concert at the 27th Citadel Music Festival, which was attended by a huge audience. I believe that the Citadel Festival is an artistic and cultural phenomenon. Taking part in such an event would make any artist happy. I really love this venue because it attracts a huge audience who get the chance to meet their favorite singers. Khaled Selim is always keen to participate at the festival every year in order to meet his fans. I prepare the collection of the fans' favorite songs. I'm used to making rehearsals to see which songs are admired by the audience the most.
اللي يشوفك امبارح ما يشوفكيش النهارده يعني.
مش حاجه بتدوم على حالها يا استاذ. بعد انت مستكتر عليا فرح اليوم يعني؟
انا بالعكس، ده انا عايزك كل يوم كده، بس انت اللي غاويه تتعبي نفسك، ولما بتجيلك الحاله بقى بتسدي ودانك عن اي كلمه فيها مصلحه.
In the past years, Khaled Selim had taken part in a number of TV series like سيرة الحب and رسائل with actress مي عز الدين.
عشان اريحك، انا مبسوطه النهارده عشان انقذت حياه بني ادم تاني.
اه، يعني انت مفاتيح سعادتك او اكتئابك بقت مربوطه بايد اللي اسمه سامح ده.
لا والله العظيم ابدا. حبيبي ده انت وجودك انت واحمد في حياتي بالدنيا كلها. استكتر عليا فرحكم معايا يعني؟
حاضر يا ستي. لو ان ده معناه ان ممكن يكون بكره في حاله جديده ولا حاجه.
سيب بكره لبكره وخلينا في النهارده. ممكن؟
طبعا ممكن.
لا، رسائل عمل معايا جو حلو جدا، خاصة ان المسلسل شد الناس قوي.
The TV series رسائل, which was broadcasted last Ramadan, was a very successful step for me. It was very admired by the audience because it presented a different idea. Acting didn't take me away from singing, but I have contracts with the production company, which determines the date of launching the album. Khaled Selim has always presented beautiful songs like حلم عمري, عالم تاني, عيش, بلاش الملامة, as well as other unique songs. Nada Rabia, Nile TV International.